After Nawazuddin Siddiqui's name cropped up for allegedly spying on his wife, the actor has dismissed these as random allegations. Nawazuddin tweeted on Saturday morning, "Last evening I was helping my daughter to prepare her school project, hydroelectric power generator, and went to her school this morning for project exhibition. To my surprise, the media had questions about some random allegations on me. #disgust." The acclaimed award-winning actor has been accused of spying on his wife. His name cropped up after the Thane police's crime branch nabbed 11 persons, mainly private detectives, who were involved in the call detail records scam. According to statements by some of the accused, Siddiqui had allegedly acquired CDRs of his wife's phone through an advocate by hiring a private sleuth to keep an eye on her contacts and whereabouts. The police on Friday said Nawazuddin has not responded to police summons in this matter. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.